I grew up in Miami, Arizona. That's the proper way to pronounce it. It's a mining community, copper mining community, just east of here. It's a community that was a very rich environment for Mexican American kids to grow up.
As I recall, I first met Nancy on the playground at Bullion Plaza, you know, elementary school, which is probably in the fourth grade. And I think Nancy and I had the benefit of growing up in a generation that our parents instilled this strong understanding and value of education.
I became fascinated with psychology in high school. I sort of grew up in a community where I could very clearly see that there were many forces operating that were supporting a lot of kids like me to kind of go on and succeed, and at the same time many other kids kind of struggling. And I became very interested in why do some people take one path versus another, and psychology to me was a way to address that question.
So she comes here as a very young person, right out of high school, and she is enamored with psychology. As many of our undergraduates do, she fits into a research center there called the PERC, Prevention Research Center. And her mentors there turn her on to doing important work to how to advance the ability of the Hispanic populations to be successful in school and transition into college.
I've been involved in an intervention that's called the Bridges Program, and it's a program that works with parents and youth together in the schools to try to build competencies that would enable them to keep their kids on a good path.
The Bridges Program really focuses on having kids set goals and helping them to feel success in achieving, if minute or large, pieces of those goals, so that they know, okay, I can make graduation one of those goals, and I can graduate from high school, and I have the opportunity to go to college, and I can graduate from college.
And the whole focus has really been to try to understand the cultural strengths that exist in communities, in families, that would help promote their success.
The reason why I teach Bridges is because it impacts lives. It really does, especially the kids that I work with. They've lived in generational poverty, and they've had hard lives, harder lives than kids should have to have. We go in and we teach these strategies that Nancy and the team have developed, and it gives them another avenue. It gives them the opportunity to break out of generational poverty.
Nancy's work and her research, I think, is personal. It's personal because she's that same type of student that she's doing the research about, and she's just trying to help the rest of us better understand what we need to do to better support all students so that they have that same opportunity and ability to succeed, just like she has shown and proven that so many can.